Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real soon, right?
Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Or...
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Well, we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything, or...?
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but... we walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Get on the wall!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah. Take them out!
The fuck you think we're doing?
Get closer!
Keep coming!
Away from the fob. It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Let's make sure this place is secure. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here. Clear?
Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go. Here they come!
Come on!
Say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on.
Hey guys, I think I found a way out.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Apps. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game. You can play with those.
Maybe later.
Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. And they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.